We order some bombastic, romantic, fantastic lover.
Today was one of my 40-minute workouts, and I can like literally feel all of the sweat just like chilling, and it's all on my pants. All right, I think we're gonna do a very quick chest workout. I really could have today be an off day of lifting, but I think we're gonna lift a little chest, pose and sit in the sauna, and call it a day.
Always gone when I need you.
Check it out. That is 5 very full bags and this little bin.
That is the rest of the orders from this little, what we thought was gonna be mini restock slash launch that ended up being a lot bigger than Sammy and I both thought. So the rest of these are going out today, and these are the orders from today as well. So, feel a little bit better. I do have to pick up Buddy tonight. Actually, I need to make my food. We are watching Buddy this weekend because my dad is going to Michigan to go snowmobiling. He does it once a year, and he is gonna go do that. So we're watching the little guy this weekend, and I'm actually kind of excited about it because I think it's gonna force me to relax a little bit more than I normally do. Obviously, like, I'm very close to my show, 2 weeks away exactly. Like, literally 2 weeks from right now, I'll be getting ready and all that. That's crazy. Wow. Anyway, I still have to do like my workouts, my cardio, my sauna sessions, like all of that stuff. But I think during the day, because I have to be there with him, I think it's going to help me actually like sit on the couch and chill because I like snuggling with him. So I think it's going to be good. I'm very excited to hang out with him. Spend some time with the little nugget, but I'm gonna have my next meal, which I have a couple. I have to put some almonds in. Look at how pathetic this is. Look how tiny. It's tuna, banana peppers, and then almonds. And then I eat again in 2 hours. Alrighty, friends, we finished up at work. I just I stopped at the post office and dropped off the rest of the orders that came in today. There wasn't too many. Oh, I thought my car was shaking. It's the rain. It's so pretty outside. So yeah, I just dropped those off, and I'm actually going to be working from home tomorrow because I told you guys I'm watching Buddy, and Sammy and I had a really long week anyway, and I asked her if I could answer emails and do all of that from home tomorrow, and then Saturday if there's orders, then I will go in for like an hour or two, and then Chris can watch Buddy, because that's, I don't want to drive him all the way to work, and he gets kind of stressed out in the car sometimes. Like, there's literally still slobber on my dashboard that's been there for like however many months. I cannot get it off. But I just got to the gym. I'm going to do my second cardio session for the day, which I'm going to be 100% honest with you guys. This is probably the first time this whole prep where I don't want to say I'm struggling, but it's where like on a daily basis I'm like, okay, you just gotta do it. Like, you just gotta go. These two cardio sessions a day, like coming back after work is just, I mean, I specifically started going in the morning for a reason. I like knocking it out right away. And the fact that I have to do night cardio or like evening cardio 5 days a week right now, it's not my favorite. I don't mind like 2-3 days, but five, like the majority of my week I have to come back again when my morning workouts are already pretty long now. But that's all right. I signed up for this. And so I'm gonna go upstairs, do, it's nice and quick. That's the, it's okay. I normally, like yesterday when I did it, I did 20 minutes on the ARC trainer, and 15 minutes of the 20 was spent answering YouTube comments. So it goes by really quick, but I just like, I gotta get myself in there, which I'm sure you guys can relate. I know we all struggle with stuff like this, so gonna go in, get it done, and then we're gonna go pick up Buddy and then eat my cream of rice, which I'm so excited for, and flank steak. So let's go in, let's go do cardio. I should have walked in before because now it's raining harder. All right, just like that, finished cardio. Once again, I literally spent the entire time answering YouTube comments and Instagram comments. So when you guys tell me that I motivate you, and I tell you, you guys also motivate me, I mean it. Between like recording and, sorry, it's probably gonna be loud because the rain. But like when I like posting frequently, and I know that my videos are like helping you guys get through cardio, or they're motivating you. That motivates me to get into the gym to make videos, if that makes sense. So, oh, also, don't mind this. I've been itching this. I don't know if it's a pimple or what. Anyway, but yes, you guys motivate me. It goes both ways, and especially with this late night cardio, not late night, evening cardio, you guys are like super, 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 super motivating me to get through. One, because I read your comments of you telling me that you like the videos or you like the workouts or how they're motivating you or how they've helped you. And then it's like, okay, keep doing my cardio. Makes time go by faster and makes me realize how much I am able to impact you guys. And I absolutely love that. And I obviously want to continue to do that. So yes, you guys motivate me. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for motivating me and getting me through my cardio today. And now let's go pick up Bud and then go home and eat. And figure out what the heck this is on my forehead, man. It's so itchy. It can't be a pimple because it itches. Ah! Okay, let's go get Bud.
What are you doing? Are you so excited to be here? He said, yeah, let me play with the cats. They don't want to play.
Obviously made it home with the little nugget. He is exploring, sniffing, you know, getting used to it again. He hasn't been here in a while. What's over there, Bud? I'm going to make my next meal. I literally have a routine when I get home now. I make tea like almost immediately. So I just made my tea and then I'm going to have my cream of rice and flank steak. Obviously, I eat them separately, but that's my meal, is cream of rice and flank steak. And then I'm gonna start editing this video and wait for Christopher to get home. And probably just relax, honestly.
Hello!
Do I have enough flank steak, you think? No.
This isn't for you. This isn't for you.
Excuse me.
What are you doing, sleepyhead? What are you doing?
You're tired. I just got done doing a live story on Instagram and I am making my last meal. Whoa. Making my last meal of the day, which is asparagus, green beans, and more cod. So I'm trying, I always am the release this week. Obviously could meal prep this, but I'm sure if you guys have meal prepped anything, like vegetables get kind of just like limp and like soggy when they're in the Tupperware. So I like making my vegetables fresh if I'm at home and I can. So my fish was already prepped, I just need to heat it up, but I've been making my asparagus and green beans on the pan every single night, and they're nice and crunchy, they taste delicious, they taste very fresh. So yes, I'm gonna eat this and then take a bath because my lower back is killing me. And I did schedule another massage for next Tuesday, 20th. So I'm excited for that. Hopefully it will help me be a little bit more limber for posing and competing and all of that. So here's hoping. But I'm going to enjoy this. Take a bath, and then I will see you guys bright and early tomorrow morning for some workout. I don't know. I don't have to do a cardio boss workout tomorrow. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I will see you guys in the morning. Thank you for watching the video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you aren't subscribed, please subscribe. Help me get to 2,000 by the Arnold. That would be so cool. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning. Christopher, say goodbye.
See ya.
What?
See ya.
You didn't even look.